Hello, good morning. Welcome to Sunday. It is officially the day where the moving truck is coming. I don't know, at some time I'm packed up. This is where my type A personality really kind of plays into me. This isn't going to be a very long vlog. I just, wanted to speak to you guys a bit because for the next 2 weeks before I start my job, I don't know if I'm going to be able to vlog because I have to really get back into the routine of studying again. But I mean, this has been a lot of fun and I'm very excited. The reason that it, isn't coming across is I slept about 4 hours last night. Because my biggest fear is that I'm leaving something behind for that stupid. So yeah, it's, what time is it now? I was up very, very early. I think about 3. It's 9:30. I'm done. They're just like the last things that can't be packed now, like toiletries, because obviously I still have to shower, bath, and I want to wash my hair again. Daisy's food, Daisy's kennel. We have to go buy her. I have to go buy her a leash because she's got the harness. And we thought we had a leash for him, but can't find it. So my dad's being a sweetheart now. He's making me a really strong cup of coffee. I'm just waiting. I'm just watching Schitt's Creek, and I'm checking my personal email, Gmail, and also checking my Unisa dress. Sorry, that was my mom. I'm in my parents' room because my bedroom has been. The bed has been completely stripped because obviously the bed is going to be loaded on 12. And so I'll talk to you guys probably tomorrow.